fun about situations like this, where I get to fucking actually do shit. It's fucking incredible. Fuck it. All the troops are gonna come to me, and then they're all going to die. Kill as fuck. And Kaze is level 17, not bad. I want Kaze to get a level up. I really want him to get maxed. Also, oh, fuck. First, Bloom Festival her. She doesn't die right away. At least it's not going to get max level for too long. She's not going to be. Fuck. Peruka got the level up. That's all I needed. She's becoming better. She is so close to getting maxed shit, too. That's awesome. Benny, fucking murder these guys. I love using Benny. Benny is just the tank. I'll have Niles move on, so we can get the chests. Some damage on you. Ning's got a level. Nice job. Every time Ning's level up, she just did the worst fucking level ups. Nice, Baruka. Now I can do more damage. Causes another level. Heal Ninx. Kaze is almost level 19. It's perfect. Heal Baruka. Get some experience out of it. And Baruka just fucking murder. Almost murder. Yeah, fucking Sai's already fucking killed the bitch. Sayori Saizo. Now everyone can move again. Yeah, once you move up there, if enemies standing on those rocks, they'll be stuck up there. Like, literally stuck. To the point where they can't fucking move. If they're a ranged enemy, of course they can attack. But it's just funny to do that. Nice, a mass steal in case Kaze levels up again. Which will always be perfect. So I don't buy another one. Nice, I got more master seals. Alright, let me set myself up here. We'll see what I'm doing. Fine, you know what? Just get the kill, Odin. Aching blood! Of course it's aching blood. Chest is up there. Benny just straight up murdered them. Azura can sing to Niles. And Niles can open the chest. Xander, you can just straight up fucking kill this guy. I don't give a shit. Alright, fucking kill this guy. Oh, Kazik, you're so fucking close. It pisses me off, he's so fucking close. Just moving people around randomly, I don't give a shit. Now he's Max, and I end the video. See you guys later.